Number 17, my anxiety disorder makes relaxation very, very difficult. Can you still help me? Now, that's perfectly common. People with severe anxiety usually cannot stay still. They fidget, the foot's tapping all the time. We can still help with all of that. Again, we interrupt that pattern. We've got a whole tool bag of tools. So if one tool doesn't work, we've got another one. But usually we help people to relax, to take some self-care, and that works out really nicely.